What's up everyone, welcome to Abdimanav Tech. This is Abdimanav. So guys, in this video I'll be unboxing and reviewing the i9s TWS. So let's get started. So guys, here's the box that we get. On the top we have the i9s TWS branding, and it comes with Bluetooth 5.0 enabled. And on this side also we get the model number, and again on this side we have the model number, and on this side we have some of the specification like battery. It has inbuilt battery, we can call and we can listen to music. Both of the earphones have inbuilt microphone, and it's wireless. And on this side we have the picture of the case, and there are some of the specification written. So guys, now it's time to open up the box and see what all things that we get inside the box. So the first thing that we get is the case. It comes in a wrapping. Let's see what else do we get. And here we get a USB cable and a USB to lightning cable. And the last thing that we get is the user manual. It has all the information written about the i9s TWS. So now let's get back to our i9s TWS. It comes with a film. Let's peel the plastic. I would say the packing is really appealing. These i9s TWS look similar to the Apple AirPods. And the size of i9s is also very small. This is the case that we get for charging up the two earphones. On the back, we have a button and this button helps to power on and power off the charging. And on the bottom we have the charging port. Now let's open up the case and remove the two earphones. The case is magnetic, so these are the two earphones that we get. They are smaller in size and look similar to the Apple AirPods. As these earphones come with Bluetooth 5.0 technology, you can hear from both of the earphones while calling. This is how both of the earphones looks like. On the top, we have a speaker grill and a button. And below the button, we have a hole for LED indicator. And on the bottom of each earphone, we have the two charging points, which are magnetic. So now let's power it up. For doing that, we have to press both of the buttons on the same time and press once on any of the earphone to connect them with each other. And now, as you can see, one of the earphone have stopped blinking. It means both have been connected with each other and now it's ready to pair. For pairing, turn on the Bluetooth of your device and scan the devices, and you can see the INNS and now connected. So now it's connected. As you can see, it shows the battery percentage also of the earphone. Now it's 100%. We have also three options in this. The lights of both of the earphones stops blinking when it's connected. And now for charging, you can put both of the earphones into the charging case. And it's easy to do this because it's magnetic. This is how the charging case looks when both of the earphones are charging. You can see a blue LED indicator which shows the case is charging the earphones. And now let's test the sound quality.
So guys, in the end, talking about the battery life, it gave me around 2 hours of battery backup in listening songs and 3.5 hours to 4 hours of battery backup in idle position or in standby mode. So guys, that's it for the video. If you like the video, do hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. Till then, goodbye.